Pat Brunk shared this photo of a golden burbot that his buddy caught out of Lake Superior in Michigan. Just an incredible specimen. It sounds like that incredible specimen is headed for the wall, which will be one heck of a conversation starter. Now, I've seen a few golden walleyes before, and you would have two by now if you had signed up for our free Target walleye emails already. But that burbot sure is something special.